Skeletor.
That's it, yes, there you go.
Oh, this is what we're here for.
Oh, my lord!
Oh,
you got
a oh, and you confirm as well.
Ah, step for two kids, dragon.
Keep an eye out for the command center.
They've seen us.
Looks like we found the control center. Damn it. This'll take a while.
Commander, you've got enemies inbound and we can't wait. Someone's gotta get those defenses down ASAP.
Edie, front and center.
As you command.
Be ready, Commander. You're gonna get swarmed. Commander, I've been flushed from cover. Retreating to minimum safe distance.
No problem, guys. Get out of there.
We'll wait for your all clear, then relay to the strike force.
Warning, warning. Security breach. Initiating.
Just bring down their defenses. We'll worry about that later. No problem, Cortez. Get out of there.
We'll wait for your all clear, then relay to the strike force.
Warning. Warning.
Bring down the defenses. We'll worry about that later.
From cover, retreating to minimum safe distance.
No problem, Cortez. Get out of there.
We'll wait for your all clear, then relay to the strike force.
Warning, warning. Security breach. Initiating lockdown fail.
Bring down the defenses. We'll worry about that later.
Shepard, it appears that shutdown requires the synchronous command. reinforcements deploying manual defenses to the landing pad, Shepard.
And that's where we need to go.
Come in.
There you are, Commander. How'd you get through the interference? Area clear, signaling the Strike Force. Wait, scan's picking up something to your way.
Proximity alert. Deploying armed response.
Shepard, look out!
Give it everything you've got. Anyone wounded?
Only minor injuries.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Coming in to pick you up.
This was a major victory, Commander. A cripple in this sector. Now all we have to do is maintain control of the facility.
Cerberus won't make that easy.
And we won't make it easy on them. Thanks to you, we can use their own defenses against them. Tell your team they did good, Commander. You should be proud.
Thank you, sir.
That's all. Hack it out.
Commander, Chief Engineer Adams would like to speak with you down in engineering. Look at that galaxy map. Do you know how many strategy games are built from that interface?
You play strategy games?
A few. Most are too flashy, though. I prefer chess. I have a set made from rose quartz and hematite back home. I like the feel of something solid in my hands.
Well, now that I know your weakness, we may have to try a game.
It'd be more fun than playing Edie. Edie doesn't sweat.
You sweat playing chess?
Depends on how much fun we're having.
Excellent find, Commander. The information network terminal has been updated.
Busy?
I have time if you'd like to talk. In fact, I could use the distraction.
What's on your mind?
How long it took the Reaper to eradicate the Protheans, and how long they'll need for us. It took them centuries to conquer the Protheans. We're not quite so widespread, but it would still take at least 100 years. It's selfish, but I keep thinking that if we fail, I'm only 109, Shepard. I could live to see the entire cycle come to an end.
Remind me how long Asari normally live?
Centuries. Some of us reach 1,000. I used to think it was sad that most aliens live such short lives. Maybe it's not such a privilege to outlive so many, to witness so much death.
Don't drive yourself crazy about this, Lyra. We're still in the fight.
Only because you're still driving it forward. We finally have other leaders on our side, but none will take us as far as you can. Sometimes I wonder how you do it.
I think of the people I care about. That helps keep me going.
I'm glad I'm among them. I hope.
Of course you are.
I feel better already. Thank you for coming by, Shepard. Why don't we talk later?
Working on anything?
I'm helping decode some of the Crucible's designs, or trying to. Theoretical particle physics based on specialized base-12 mathematics aren't exactly my specialty. We're cobbling together knowledge from disciplines that take lifetimes to master. I'd trade my last 100 years to resurrect even one Prothean scientist to help us.
Commander, remember the problem I mentioned? About a core overload possibly venting into the engineering compartment? Evie and I have been brainstorming and comparing notes. I'm confident we'd make the system safer. We just need a GX-12 thermal pipe. Unfortunately, we're cut off from Alliance supply chains. Could you keep an eye out for one the next time you're on the Citadel, Commander? I've got the specs right here.
Are these modifications really necessary?
It's a safety issue, not exactly critical. Under extreme conditions, like heavy bombardment to the kinetic barriers while traveling at peak flight speeds, plasma can vent into this compartment. It would vaporize anyone standing in this room.
That sounds more serious than just a safety issue.
Well, under those conditions, odds are you're about to lose the entire ship anyway. But we should take every advantage we can get.
I'll look for one next time we go to the Citadel.
Thanks, Commander. Nothing to report, Commander.
You just get to Commander. Sorry. Didn't see you there. This is a recording from Ferris Field. Months ago. I lost a lot of friends that day. I lost my husband. I grieved. Said goodbye, made my peace.
You were talking to him when the collectors hit?
I was organizing construction at a remote station a few clicks south of the main colony. Robert managed to get outside of the field the collectors put up. Instead of running, he called me.
I'm sorry for your loss. He obviously cared a lot about you.
He was afraid I wouldn't let go. But for him, I moved on. Or at least I thought I had. Then the invasion hits. There's no time. And the one thing I grab is this. I mean, what's the point of moving on with your life when everything is going to hell?
Start thinking that way and we've already lost.
Yeah, you're right, but... Well, to be honest, I've never felt as alone as I do right now.
We all die alone. In the end, you're defined by what you've done.
Yeah, you're right. But don't worry, Commander. When I'm in that pilot seat, I'm there 100%. I won't fail you. It's just the downtime between missions that's hard, you know?
You can handle it.
Hey, Krogan and Turians?
For now.
It's just gotta last until this war's over, I guess.
You mentioned a mission you had against the Collectors.
Pretty much what I said. Things went foobar, and I was one of the few. You want the rest of the story, you're gonna have to get me really drunk, or...
Or what?
That's about it. Sorry, Commander. Just not interested in talking about that. Next topic?
You had a hard time leaving Earth.
Hell yeah. But I get it now. It's not where I'd be most useful.
We'll get back there.
I know. And I'll do whatever it takes.
Maybe no more shuttle crashes.
No promises now that I've gotten the taste. Besides, I like to keep Esteban on his toes.
You got family back on Earth?
Yeah, an uncle. Retired military. Got a few cousins out.
You and your uncle close?
Yeah. He was the reason I joined the Marines and was about the only good thing in my life.
No dad?
He's there. Somewhere. I would like to find out how my uncle's doing.
I take it you and Lieutenant Cortez know each
other. Yeah, Esteban did a stint on Fell Prime where me and my squad were stationed. I caught up with him on Earth a few months back. He's a good guy. Just don't tell him I said so. It'd go to his head.
What's with you and the nicknames?
It's just my way of remembering people. Some people just don't match their names, you know? So, I just give them a new.
I'll talk to you later.
You bet.
Commander Shepard, something you need to talk about?
What's our state of readiness at?
I won't lie, Shepard. We need to increase the tempo and chalk up some wins. This won't end well for the human.
What about the extra help we picked up along the way?
The Krogan and Turians have obviously been a big help. And that female Krogan you rescued is rallying more. I'm glad you disabled that bomb in T'Chunka. We could have lost a lot of Krogan support as...
Good to hear. How about the Salarians?
Interesting wrinkle. We've been getting back channel commitments from the strike teams within STG. They're promising to back us.
Even after I cured the genophage?
Our intel suggests there are cracks developing between the military and the politicians. These STG guys know the score. They're not going to jeopardize the entire Solarium Union just because some Delatras didn't get her way.
What about Arya's mercenaries?
Arya T'Loke, there's someone I never thought we'd be in bed with. The Blood Pack will be useful and violent. Mostly Vorcha, I hear. Don't want to know how you got Arya's cooperation, but whatever you did, it was worth it.
Do you know how the other races are doing against the Reapers?
Believe it or not, the Turians and Krogan actually... Erdnot Reeve has deployed troops and they're giving the Reapers a moment. The Salarians are still hanging on to Sirkesh, but the Reapers are starting to breathe them.
What about the Asari?
They have to be feeling the heat. The Reapers are moving fast with the obvious. Interestingly, the Reapers are leaving Parnak alone. It's the Yogg homeworld.
We saw Yogg back on Sirkesh. Didn't look too happy.
Well, if we lose this war, it might be them running the next cycle. It's easy to forget the Reapers don't destroy every species.
Just the ones who can threaten them. Any word on the Volus and Alcor?
The Turians and the Krogan sent forces to the Volus homeworld, Ivrun. It might not be enough, but at least they've got Reaper forces bogged down in a nasty ground war. As for Alcor, they're still in the fight. Though our projections show the Reapers encroaching on their territory soon.
Do you know anything about the Hanar and Drell?
Their luck is holding. For now, the Reapers have avoided a direct invasion of that sector. Though we've heard Drell wetware teams are mobilizing fast to shore up their border with the Salarians.
I knew it, Drell. The Reapers don't want to tangle with them. Have we heard anything from the Quarians or Geth?
Something might be brewing near the Geth border, but our intel is sketchy. News is getting harder to come by as things get worse.
What happened to the Batarians?
Never stood a chance, hit by the Reapers straight out of the gate. And without any allies to call on, I think the Batarians are history.
Nothing more, sir.
Keep me posted. Hack it out.
Shepard.
Alliance Control, this is SSV Normandy. Are we clear to descend? Alliance Control, this is Normandy. We're headed to Bay 1-4, Zakara Ward. Are we clear to descend? What the hell's going on down there? Even if there were a station malfunction, they'd have backups online. I got a bad feeling here. Checking emergency channels. Hey, yeah, this is Joker. Ah. Yeah, no kidding. Commander, there's a communication from Thane. He says it's important. I think you'll want to hear this.
Put him through.
Shepard, the Citadel is under attack. Cerberus troops are everywhere and they're in control of the docks.
Are you safe?
No. I had to evade their commandos at the hospital. I'm in a Presidium storefront.
Did Ashley make it out?
We got separated. She said she had to protect the Council. I'm going to CSEC headquarters.
Why CSEC headquarters?
It's been compromised, and CSEC's response depends on it. As long as Cerberus is holding the headquarters, they have the station.
All right. Joker, get us away from the docks and close to CSEC HQ. We'll deploy in the shuttle.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Thank you. Okay, people, coming in hot. Get to cover. On it!
Shepard, I saw those Cerberus troops on you. I thought you were done for.
Bailey, what are you doing here?
Getting my ass shot off trying to retake headquarters. Cerberus took it in the first push. We gotta kick them out of there. Everyone in C-Sec's flying blind without the network.
How bad's the situation? Do you know if the counselors are alive?
They split up. I'll know more if I can access the terminal inside.
Can you get us in?
I'll get the door. If no one interrupts me with a bullet this time. Here we go. CSET network access, courtesy of Cerberus.
How's that gonna help?
Cerberus has control of the main channels, but I can set up a new one. Without it, our people have no plan and no chance. Hello.
What have you got?
A warning from Counselor Ashiel. She's supposed to be here meeting with the Executor. This move may provoke retaliation. Well, it's an understatement. If she's inside, she's in trouble.
Why would the Counselor be meeting with the Executor?
Usually it means someone big's about to be prosecuted. I guess that someone had Cerberus friends.
The counselor mentioned Udina. But that's insane. Does he even have this kind of pull?
Well, you know who'd have the answer to that? The counselor.
One counselor's better than zero. Where am I headed?
The counselor could be in the executor's office. It's a fairly defensible position.
I'm on it.
Just a sec. There. Now we can talk by Omnitool. Go.
Dane, did you hear all that?
Yes. I'm nearing the building, but running is difficult. I'll try to get to you.
Richfield! Lamont! You alive?
Could you perhaps not alert everyone?
If gunfire doesn't put them on notice, I sure won't. Stairwell further on. Executor's office is right above it. Let's hope we're not too late.
Bailey, looks like they got the Executor, and two Solarian bodyguards.
Damn. All right, keep searching. If you don't see the Counselor's body, don't count her out yet.
Found her. She looks unharmed.
Get her somewhere safe.
Don't even think about it.
Shepard, he's going to kill us all.
That remains to be seen.
I mean Udina. He's staging a coup. The other counselors are headed for a trap.
3-on-1, pal. It's over.
No. Now it's fun.
bad is it?
I have time. Catch him.
Shepard, what's going on up there?
Dane needs medical help fast, and I need to take care of an assassin.
He must be going after the rest of the council.
Get the word out. Odina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the counselors.
They're being taken to a shuttle pad on the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to raise them on the comm. I've got a fix on the council's position. I'm sending it to your car.
Good work, Bailey. We're almost there.
sealed it behind them.
Shalmar Plaza. Where's the council?
In an elevator. They're trying to get to the shuttle dock. Someone's following them. Someone with a sword.
Great. I'm in the shaft.
Hang on. This will be fast climb.
Tell me that assassin hasn't reached the council.
He's trying, but I'm making his elevator stop on every floor.
Nice. I found our friend.
Kill his elevator. There's a power conduit beneath it.
Did you feel that?
Gunman, get down! Oh!
shuttle. Everybody back to the elevator. Shepard?
Shepard's blocking our escape. He's with Cerberus.
Udina, let me handle this. Shepard, guns down.
I've come for Udina. You don't have to get involved.
Yes, I do. I'm all that's left.
We don't have time to negotiate. You've been fooled, all of you. Udina's behind this attack. The Salarian Counselor confirmed it.
Please, you have no proof. You never do.
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
What Shepard says is possible. Unlikely, but possible.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
Stand down. You don't want to be shot by your own Marine.
Ash, you know the stakes. You've got to trust me. I'm a lot of things, but an underhanded assassin isn't one of them. Where does that put you?
Udina, step back from the console.
To hell with this.
Get the council back and cover that door.
The door!
Bailey?
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Then it's true. We were in danger. But I don't understand. You said Cerberus was right here.
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming. Sorry, Counselor, I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
Then I owe you, Shepard, for our lives, and for brokering a deal with the Primarch of the Brogan that I never could.
You don't owe me anything, Counselor. In times like this, we all stand together.
Shepard, do you have any idea why Cerberus would do this?
Honestly, no. But I plan to find out.
All right, people. Principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it.
Didn't go as planned. The Council's still in control of the Citadel, and Udina's dead.
Udina was expendable.
Now what?
There are other plans in motion. I'll fill you in when you return. I'm surprised you let Shepard get the better of you, Lane.
It won't happen again.
We'll see.
We looked over every centimeter of those tunnels, Shepard. Your Cerberus pal is made out of smoke and mirrors.
He likes to fight. He'll show up again.
Pardon me if I'm not reassured by that. We can't even get an ID on him. He released a VI into the Citadel system that erased footage of him wherever he went. I guess he didn't trust that Udina's plan would come together. That reminds me, we got your friend Thane into Huerta Memorial. He's in for surgery. Apparently, there's complications.
Do you think he'll make it?
I caught that they didn't have much drill blood on the Citadel. I notified his next of kin, his son Koliat. He was the right blood type, but I don't know if he made it in time. We're pretty sure the route to the hospital is safe from Cerberus if you want to see him. I'd go now.
I'll get on it.
Oh, and you can tell him the Salarian Counselor says he's a hero. It just, I don't know, make things easier for him. Shepard, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Here to talk about you releasing Jonas Sedaris.
Damn, you too? Somebody got the Council to order her release. I'm delaying as best I can. What's your stake in this?
It's classified.
That's a fancy way of saying mind your own business. Look, there's no way I'm letting that psychopath out. The woman's unstable and a clear public threat.
What makes you think she's crazy?
She was a ruthless sadist before she got caught. Her imprisonment has cracked the shell off the nut.
Maybe freedom will improve her.
She rages day and night, Shepard, calling for the deaths of all Eclipse enemies. No, freedom will only give her the chance to kill.
I'd like access to her to judge for myself.
Sure thing. I'm sure you'll agree. Then maybe the Council will listen to you and rescind the order. Go to the C-Sec outpost. My assistant will connect to Sarah's cell from there. Then call me back.
This is a problem, boss. Cerberus has changed their ciphers, and our code breakers aren't getting anywhere with them. I've got our best teams working in shifts on them, but ensuring Citadel systems integrity is just going to take time. If we can get some of their field encryption tools, maybe simple ciphers... I understand. Keep trying.
Identity information on all permanent Citadel residents engaged in formal relationships with the site. That way, should anyone require diplomatic aid, we can ensure prompt assistance.
It's wonderful. Then you can help me send my daughter back to my wife's family?
I'm afraid, however, that might be a bit difficult.
Divert to... Do we have any AI-enabled fragments of Sovereign? Any Reaper code I can analyze?
No? Well, then they'll keep outmaneuvering our fleet, and Asari worlds will keep burning.
Thank you.
Center status recognized. Please select the destination. Areas tagged of interest to you are highlighted on the elevator menu. One moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay E24, Emergency Civilian Housing.
The Count needs to understand what these refugees have been through. Can't you let me in?
No.
I only need a couple of hours of footage.
You're not crossing that dock.
Wait, aren't you Commander Shepard? Solik Vaas, documentary anchor. Please, maybe you can help. I'm trying to document the stories of the refugees coming to the Citadel. Their loss, their sacrifices, their moments of bravery.
Something holding you back?
CSEC won't allow me on the docks. They say I'd be disruptive. But you could catch a few quick shots for me.
There are lots of refugees on the rest of the Citadel.
It won't have the same impact as seeing crowds trapped on the docks. We all need to help each other. I want this documentary to shock people into action.
Good idea. The galaxy should see what these refugees have been through.
Thank you, Commander. That's exactly what I'm hoping for. If you could just take a few shots with your Omni-tool in the refugee camp. I'll be here when you're done.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to... This level has been repurposed to accommodate the recent influx of... Please ensure that you observe proper security protocols at all times while in this area.
Any other important...
The Normandy is currently docked in D24, which is tagged to your biometrics. If you wish to... For medical... The Presidium Commons have been a cultural...
No.
The Citadel Tourist and Visit Board has...
Adequate?
Absolutely. Further... However... Counselor, since then, all major these are merely precautionary. Please.
Great shot, Commander.
What are you doing here?
I'm waiting.
Waiting? Waiting for who?
But for my parents. They put me on the rescue transport and said to wait for them here. They'll come in me as soon as they can.
I guess this is a safe
replacement has been selected.
Look,
for the position.
If anyone by the council, let me know. Dean, I'll take care of Doc.
Sure thing, sir. Thanks.
Against the council.
Someone sabotaged the Medichel dispensers. No, if I knew who, I'd have had them arrested. It doesn't matter. What matters is that I've got Turk soldiers dying for lack of medication. Damn it, I'm telling you, someone sabotaged the Medichel dispensers. No, if I knew who, I'd have had them arrested. It doesn't matter. What matters is that I've got Turian soldiers dying for lack of medication.
I don't believe it. About time.
Hey, Commander.
James? Enjoying yourself?
Yeah, yeah.
Try not to lose everything. Those clothes are Alliance property.
Have a little faith, Commander.
I have a little.
You just gonna stand there and watch? Are you kidding me?
Listen, please, we just need more food.
Nice!
I can give you the location of some ruins. Prothean ruins, on Gay Hinnom in the Hades Nexus. If you could get past the Reaper patrols, I'm sure you'd find something valuable.
About time.
It's got to be worth something. Please, my family is starving.
Kind of making me nervous, Commander.
I don't believe it. Son of a bitch.
There's nothing this galaxy can't beat if we all work together. Damn it, I'm telling you, someone sabotaged the Metagel dispensers. No, if I knew who, I'd have had them arrested. It doesn't matter. What matters is that I've got Turian soldiers dying.
Faced adversity and overcome. This is but a test. Remember the pillars of strength that hold our people high. Show the galaxy our resolve. I know that your faith is weak. Our government has fallen, but if you hold the pillars of strength in your hearts, please, just don't give up.
To Venterian State Arms. Stand strong for your people with Venterian State Arms. Please observe all caste restrictions when making a purchase. Venterian State Arms, defending the hegemony. Please observe all caste restrictions when making a purchase. Your purchases are a credit to the hegemony.
I have your footage.
Thank you, Commander. I'll start editing it right away. Thank you, Commander. I'll start editing it right away.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please.
Lost when the Kuna fell.
my vortex gear costs more than I make in a year.
It seems the galaxy can't keep us apart. Since we took back Omega, I've been consolidating my resources for the war. It's a little easier to coordinate from here. So unfortunately, I'll be slumming it on the Citadel for the time being. I hope this isn't a social visit. You still have work to do around here.
Are the Blood Pack falling in line?
With Grill in charge? It's his voice, but my words. Couldn't have acted. The Blood Pack have committed 2,000 Vorcha to the cause. They'll make up the bulk of the army.
How's the rebuilding going on Omega?
People understand the first order of business is shoring up defenses. So they're enduring valiantly. Once again.
How am I supposed to talk Bailey into letting Jonas Sedaris out of prison?
I've already leaned on the Council. Bailey is in direct defiance of their order. So talk to him. One Boy Scout to another, chain of command, and all that crap. Take him to dinner, talk dirty to him, whatever works.
We'll talk later.
I'm sure.
Ugh. This sucks.
What have you got there?
Duty roster for the students. It's what I do for fun now. They've got us spread out across Alliance units. Reinforcing barriers, modding ammo, that kind of thing.
How are they holding up?
They're fine. They're not the ones reading duty rosters while on shore leave.
Complain if you like, but I think military life suits you.
Hey, running back to the Alliance was your lifelong dream, not mine.
Come on, plenty of combat, free room and board, and people you can depend on.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe your little suicide squad taught me something about teamwork. Speaking of which, thanks. My guys are handling the support stuff well. Still see some action, but they're not on the front lines. They've saved a lot of lives. It'd be a hell of a lot more fun with you. You find bigger fights. But the little shits are useless without me. I gotta stick with them. 'Cause I'm dependable now, apparently. I blame you for this, Shepard.
Come on.
What?
The duty rosters can wait. Right now, you're on shore leave.
Shepard, everybody knows you can't dance.
Thank you. curious. What material is your face made from?
The surface is a flexible biomimetic nanomaterial over a metallic skull. The skin uses shear thickening technology to help protect the central processing unit in the head. If the skin is struck or shot, it solidifies to absorb the impact. It also is capable of limited self-healing.
And what about the hair?
It is of similar construction. For defense, I have set it to cohere into a solid piece. However, for infiltration purposes, it can be parted into individual strands. If it has recently been exposed to water, I generally can't do a thing with it. If I'm not needed to answer an inquiry, I would like some time alone. If I'm not needed to answer an inquiry, I would like some time alone.
Commander Shepard, maybe I can help. The banner of the 1st Regiment is waiting for you at Bay D-24.
The banner of... Commander Shepard, I owe you a drink. Thank you. We'll hold that banner proudly as we take our homeworld back from its masters. The banner of the 1st Regiment. That should put some steel in their spine. The banner of the 1st Regiment. That should put some steel in their spine.
Look at this! All it took was a Cerberus attack on the Citadel to get folks around here to pay attention to the war.
How is this any different from normal?
Can't you see the desperation? This isn't happy dancing. This is forget my problems dancing. Look at the arms. If a guy waves his arms like that, he's worrying about a lot more than looking stupid on the dance floor.
That's surprisingly observant.
I've had time to watch a lot of dancing from the sidelines. Speaking of which...
Dancing?
Watching from the sidelines. What do you think about me and Edie?
Why not?
Because I could break a bone just from some light over the clothes action?
That's always a risk. But then so are the Reapers.
Yeah, I wasn't planning on dating Harbinger.
You know what I mean. If we all ended up dead this time tomorrow, what would you regret?
Getting a shattered pelvis. And a broken heart. Such a stupid idea.
If you could be out there right now on the dance floor, would you be waving your arms?
Yeah.
Sounds like you've got bigger things to worry about than looking stupid.
Yeah, guess I do. Now, if you'll excuse me...
It seems the gal. I hope this isn't a social.
Inspector status recognized. Please select.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
No, I'm seeing it here, too. We're low on Megel and synthetic blood, and we don't have enough volunteers. If we could get the Rings of Alun from the Salian Nebula, we could declare a cultural crisis. People would have to listen. No, they're not just symbolic. The Asari revere Alun. She wore these rings after learning medicine from a thing herself. She was like a Dalatress for your people. If we displayed her rings, we'd get more Asari support in the hospitals.
Welcome to Serta.
Be safe.
So, the nurse tells me you've refused to bathe and you only want to talk to another Asari.
Yes. Can I have a gun?
I'm sorry. No.
Maybe I could be transferred to another hospital then. Someplace unsecured. I could have a gun then, right? And no humans. Wherever you transfer me, it shouldn't have humans.
The humans are our allies. You don't trust them?
No, it's not that. How are my eyes? What color are they right now?
Maybe you could tell me what happened.
There's got to be something. I don't know what Cerberus was packing, but we're going to lose this patient.
Without a new treatment plan, we're stuck, and I can't think of anything beyond what we've already tried.
I know, but I can't think of anything else. Can you?
Generals. He was stabbed with a poisoned blade by a Cerberus soldier during the attack on the Citadel. We can't identify the toxin. We're barely keeping him alive right now. It's some form of neurotoxin. If you could look at our charts. Of course, I understand. Even a general is just one man. Good luck. Who are we to choose who lives or dies? That's not what we do. We help our patients, all of them.
That's a nice sentiment, but it won't help when we run out of supplies. I've seen this happen in combat before. And we will run out of supplies. Have you seen the projections the administration center made?
I have. The situation is going to get worse. What's your point?
We can't deny the facts. If we prioritize them, some of our patients are in a much better position to survive. If we take care of them first and ration our supplies, we can save some now and enable ourselves to save more later.
We cannot do that. We swore an oath to help the sick, regardless of their economic situations or their places in society. Who are we to choose who lives or dies? That's not what we do. We help our patients, all of them.
That's a nice sentiment, but it won't help when we run out of supplies. I've seen this happen in combat before. And we will run out of supplies. Have you seen the projections the administration center made?
I have. The situation is going to get worse. What's your point?
We can't deny the facts. If we prioritize them, some of our patients are in a much better... If we take care of them first...
we to choose who lives or dies?
We're fighting right now to protect the people you're talking about. If you let these people die, that fight is for nothing.
It's not that simple. If we aren't careful about this now, we'll end up losing everyone.
Then we'll find a way. Look, we have more fortunate patients, right?
Yes. And I hate to say it, but the fortunate ones have far better survival odds.
And more credits. So we ask them for donations, to get more supplies, for those without credits.
What? Are you saying what I think you're saying? That's... You know, that actually might work.
Can I help you? I'm looking for a Drell named Thane Krios.
Well, we have a Drell, but not under that name.
He was injured. Stab wound. He's a regular patient here.
It's all right, it's all right. I see. The doctors were able to repair a lot of the trauma. However, Mr. Krios is in the final stages of Kepler's syndrome. At its worst, Kepler's syndrome interferes with his blood's ability to carry oxygen. And he lost a lot. Now, they've given him transfusions, but frankly, there was a very limited supply of Drell blood on the Citadel.
I'll get more. Give me his blood type.
That's not going to work. Only one other Drell on the station is a match, and that Drell is in with him now. We did all we could to help him through surgery, but his body can't replace lost blood with new cells. Too much shock. His son, Kolyat, he's in there saying his goodbyes. You might want to say yours.
Commander Shepard, my father mentioned you were no longer incarcerated. I don't know if you remember me. I'm Kolyat Krios. I came to donate blood and, well, he asked me to take off his oxygen mask so he could be comfortable. I don't think it will be very long.
Your father helped me save a lot of lives. I'd like to be here.
Of course.
Commander, I'm afraid I won't be joining you again.
You've done more than enough, Thane.
That assassin should be embarrassed. A terminally ill Drell managed to stop him from reaching his target.
I'll pass the word along.
There's something I must do before it gets worse. I must... Alahira, mistress of inscrutable depths, I ask forgiveness. Kalihira, whose waves wear down stone and sand.
Kalihira, wash the sins from this one and set him on the distant shore of the infinite spirit.
Kolyat, you speak as the priests do. You have been spending time with them.
I brought a prayer book. Commander, would you care to join me? Kalihira, this one's heart is pure, but beset by wickedness and contention.
Guide this one to where the traveler never tires, the lover never leaves, the hungry never starve. Guide this one, Kalihira, and he will be a companion to you as he was to me. Something I don't understand. His last moments were those of a hero. Why pray for salvation?
The prayer was not for him, Commander. He has already asked forgiveness for the lives he has taken. His wish was for you.
Goodbye, Thane. You won't be alone long.
fucking go!
Oh, this is what we're here for.
Oh, my Lord!
Oh, you got a good
oh, and a confirm as well!
Ah, c'est un petit pied dragon!